If you like a banana to simulate a foam feeling, or a lab food, and you can also eat it too if you're a little bit.
Yes, you can do this. You can get your foam booth.
You can also, you can doodle it, you can draw it, you can describe it with your words. We've actually found that, you know, when you really need someone to call you and you're sending out the SOS in your mind, having a phone booth that you can really visualize, whether it's a real phone booth working or not, that you have known, or that someone has described to you, or that you see on a piece of paper, such as a postcard, can really help you actually be able to strengthen your signal of your SOS. So, and just to let you know that we're going to be collecting these when you're done. So don't get too attached, but please do a great job.
We'll be collecting them and then redistribute it. So you will receive the phone booth of someone else's mind at the end of our symposium this